Pick it up, Thorwald. Come on, you're curious. Come on, you wonder if it's your girlfriend calling, the one you killed for. Go on, pick it up.
Hello?
Did you get my note?
Well, did you get it, Thorwald?
Who are you?
I'll give you a chance to find out. Meet me in the bar at the Albert Hotel. Do it right away.
Why should I?
Little business meeting.
To settle the estate of your late wife.
I don't know what you mean.
Now come on, quit stalling, Thorwald, or I'll hang up and call the police.
I have only $100 or so.
That's a start. I'm at the Albert now. I'll be looking for you. One of you keep an eye on this window. If I see him coming back, I'll signal with a flash bulb.
Doyle resident.
Hello, this is L.B. Jeffries speaking. I'm a friend of Mr. Doyle. Who is this?
This is a babysitter.
Oh. Well, when do you expect the man?
Well, I'm hired till 1, and they went to dinner and maybe nightclub.
I see. Well, if he calls in, would you have him get in touch with L.B. Jeffries right away? I might have quite a surprise for him.
Well, do we have your number, Mr. Jeffries?
He has it. Good night. Wrong about Miss Lonely Hearts. What are you talking? Lisa, what are you doing? Don't go.
Thorwald's phone. The second you see him, come back.
I'm gonna ring right now.
Oh, no, give her another minute.
All right, fellas, let's try it once from the beginning.
Miss Lonely Hearts. Oh, call the police.
Operator.
Give me the police. Sixth precinct.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant Allgood.
Hello. Hello. Look, a man is assaulting a woman at 125 West 9th Street, second floor, at the rear. Now, make it fast.
Your name?
L.B. Jeffries.
Phone number?
Chelsea 25598.
What's she trying to do? When'd she turn him in?
She's a smart girl.
Smart girl. She'll get herself arrested.
Yeah, it'll get her out of there, won't it? Look, the wedding ring. Turn out the light, he's seen us. How long do you think he'll stay there?
Well, unless he's dumber than I think he is, he won't wait until his lease is up.